Appreciate all of the support, all of the love that I've been shown so far on YouTube. And today you're going to be seeing me basically set up this. This is what I got from one of my supporters. Woo! Thank you. And today I'm going to set it up in my office. I can't believe I really just got a free big ass monitor, but hey. Thank you, I appreciate it. I appreciate all my supporters, everyone that supports me and like the channel and subscribe to my channel as well. Even if you're not sending gifts, I appreciate the love, even the views, okay? And this is what I got as well. I'm gonna be putting it right in this office. We'll see when it's done. I got a bunch of stuff in the office I squeezed in there, so don't just, yeah, basically excuse the mess. Open this. Just to get this out the way. This is my first one ever. So I just got this open, you know, this is the mouse, and don't mind me to get a background, you know, I want to have some tunes going on. Alright. So again, this is the Dell monitor. I never honestly had a monitor, so hopefully I know how to work this thing anyways. Cause yeah. I gotta get the scissors for this, so I don't know why I put these up, but yeah, talk to me guys, you know, you can comment on this video as well, and comment on this video, self-made movement, the movement, okay, if you just support my journey in any way. Comment on this video and say self-made movement. You know, interact with me. Interact with me. Okay. So I just opened that. Whew. This is going to be a lot of work. Let me show y'all.
This look complicated already.
Yo guys, I just love these pins. Isn't he so cute? Like, wait. Check out the pins. So cute.
Check out the pins.
Check out the pins. So cute. Okay, let's focus. Okay, so I'm gonna get I'm gonna turn the music up now because at this point I'm just going to start putting it together. Wanna fuck with a nigga like me? Here's some water.
Basically, you can go like that, up, down. Pretty cool. Alright, so I put all the stuff in there. Can't close it right now, but yeah. And then basically, I moved it over and I got it connected to my Apple laptop. It had a cord that can connect into the Dell, so yeah, and they got other ones that can connect to my other laptops, HP and another Apple. So yeah, let me show you how this works. I got it all set up. Ooh, it's so cool, like I love it already. And I'm going to show you that there's my name. So it's already got my stuff set up. So this is how it works though. Let me show you. I just learned quickly here. I had to play around with the stuff. So basically first, if I close this, it's gonna pop up on here. Bam. That's what I got over there, some stuff, bam. And then if I open this, it's gonna show back up. Then it's just over here and it's not showing up over there, not even my mouse. And I got these all connected. I got these keyboards and everything connected to this already. So basically what I do to get this on that screen, I can use this screen and I can use this screen. So what I have to do is, it won't go that way, but it'll go this way. See? It's trying to come on the screen. Bam. Now it's on this screen. And I can drag it over so I can use both screens. And I can make it big. I got the iMovie up because I'm about to actually edit this video that I'm making right now. So now I can start seeing it, you know, on the big screen. You feel me? I can make it large. Ooh, I'm excited to have this. Oh my God. Thank you guys, my supporters. You're so appreciated. Now, yeah, I guess I can put it over that way, so I have to put it back this way to get it back on this screen. Sorry, guys. I have to put it this way to get back on this screen. And it's super large, so I have to bring it back. Food is done. Had to let this cook a little longer. Got my fries already right there. Seasoned. Ready to go. About to eat good. All right, I'm gonna put my sauces over here.